Let's start with the bottom of our water bottle holder.